Veteran actress and author Patricia Bosworth passed away due to pneumonia caused by the novel coronavirus, which infected her a few days back. She was 86 and her stepdaughter Fia Hatzoff confirmed the news, writing, "This terrible virus has taken my vibrant, talented and loving stepmother, Patricia Bosworth. You may read about her in all the news articles, but to us, she was party and grandma party. She was a humble, caring and compassionate person. She adopted us and we in return adopted her. She was a part of our family in every way. She loved my children and treasured being their grandma. It meant everything to her." Patricia Bosworth, apart from starring in movies such as The Nun's Story, she wrote biographies of several Hollywood greats, including Marlon Brando, Jane Fonda, and Montgomery Clift.